So for the main event, we got Shogun looking to defend his title against John Bones Jones. Jones, I am taking to emerge as the new light heavyweight champion of the UFC at minus 210. I really like his chances here. I think it will definitely go his way. He'll look to exploit Shogun, who's coming off of knee surgery. And, you know, I just think that Jones is very hungry for this title. It's obviously something that he wants badly. He's basically just ran through all of his opponents in the past. And I'm not saying that Shogun doesn't have what it takes to fight Jones. It's just that just saying Jones, that holy shit, you're going to fight John Jones. Have you seen what this kid can do in the octagon? Probably sends, you know, a message to Shogun that you gotta really be at the top of your game here, otherwise you might get caught with some of Jones's fancy. So I'm thinking that Jones, who's obviously the younger, aggressive style, unorthodox striking style fighter, will take Shogun down. And, you know, wherever he is with such a long reach, he'll probably just rain down some heavy ground and pound and look for a referee stoppage that way. I do realize that Shogun obviously has Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and can pull off submissions. I just don't think that with Jones on top of him and Jones really just wanting to just give a beat down to anyone just so that he could get that title, I don't think that Shogun will have enough time to, collect himself and keep his composure to try to find a way for a submission attempt. Okay, so Jones as the new light heavyweight champion is what I'm going for at minus 210. So thanks for watching. Bye.